Hi, hello, namaste. My name is Krishna Reddy. Today we are discussing about limits, a super shortcut trick solution within 10 seconds, useful for all board exams and competitive exams.
Hi, my dear friends, namaste. My name is Krishna Reddy. Today we are discussing maths, limits and continuity. These explanations also helpful here to competitive exams and IIT like exams also. AIIMS Date to Success question is find limit x tends to 0 e power 3x minus 1 by x. AIIMS Date to Success solution. Given value is limit extends to 0 e power 3x minus 1 by x. So here we are not having related to formula. So power value 3x, but denominator value is x. So we are multiplying and dividing with 3. We get e power 3x minus 1 by 3x into 3. So this 3 is right first into limit x tends to 0 e power 3x minus 1 by 3x. Here it is related to one formula, AIIMS Date to Success. Any type chase YouTube lo. Please subscribe, support with us, share to your friends, like this video or dislike this video. If you are not satisfied with this explanation, comment formulas. Limit x tends to 0 e power ax minus 1 by ax is 1. Limit extends to 0 e power ax minus 1 by ax is 1. According to this formula, we are having 3 into e power limit extends to 0 e power 3x minus 1 by 3x is 1. So 3 ones are 3. Hi, my dear friends, if you are difficult this method, I wanted to explain shortcut method. Same question. I wanted to explain shortcut method. Limit x tends to 0 e power 3x minus 1 by x is equal to the question in the power x value is 3. That is the answer. Why? Because formula is limit x tends to 0 e power ax minus 1 by x is equal to a. So x coefficient a is here, x coefficient is 3. That is the answer. To get success, a friend in need, a friend indeed. Aa padalo aadukunevade nijamaina snehitudu. Thank you so much for watching my video. If you satisfy with my explanation, please subscribe our channel, support with us, share to your friends, like, comment to this video. Thank you. Sabka Malik Ek Hai. Prardinche Pedaval Kanna Sayam Chese Chetle Minna. Joy of sharing is caring and helping.